I just want to share what's kind of happened in my life for the last couple years. It's been difficult, but I've got through it. In 1992, my dad had his first herniation in his back, his lower back. And then in 2010, he had his second one. Since then, he's been out of work on medical, and then because recently he got laid off. And in between then, my grandma got cancer, and her kidney, she'd already had one removed before that, but it's retroactive, and she was considering giving up on one. My dad helped her decide not to, and the rest of the family just was there for support. Since then, she's been on dialysis, and she's been doing well. So every moment I'm with her, I just try to. In 2011, my dad had a third back surgery, and now he's not supposed to lift anything over 5 pounds. But he's been getting better, and he's just really been there, and he's been a comfort. In 2012, this summer, we were told to move because of his back. But God has provided us a house, and we will be continuing to come back to hope. Hope has really been a refuge through everything we've been through. And you guys have really been an encouragement and smiles and love and stuff, so it's been good. My prayer is that even when everything seems to be crashing down on you, that you continue to stick to God and just be, have a hope that He will bring to you soon. And looking for graduation is going to be fun.